Thanks, Kat. This week, members of the Orange Beach Fire Department will be hosting special training. There will be an active shooter hostile event response class today and tomorrow. Both sessions are at the Orange Beach Community Center at 8:30 in the morning. Lunch is provided. People can contact the Alabama Fire College to register or register in person on the day of the classes. Both sessions are the same, so attendees will only need to